In a cave? Weird. Oh, how do you think that got up there? This place must have been important to the giants. It's like they're testing us. Okay, that was
the floor boy.
Something's missing. Runes! I can read it now!
Is it the answer?
Freedom. Sure, that works.
Go ahead.
Sure. Rasa. What you doing? Oh, thought maybe there'd be a bridge.
Huh. Your giants need to test us further.
There's a crystal in that torch holder. Should I light it? That helps, right?
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh? I'm always serious.
I forget. Mom always said you never took an interest in history. Giants are just a race, like elves and Hoja folk. It doesn't mean they're big.
What of the worlds of it?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. But there's only one of them.
Yeah!
this place. It feels so...
dead.
I was gonna say ancient, but it works too. How'd you know that was there? This is a lot of bodies.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. They use seeking treasure. See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful these stay dead.
We made it across!
What does it say?
Sir.
Oh, the Zurok. One of the four stags of the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Jotunheim while the giants sleep. Think he's still there?
I do not know. Here, boy.
I've seen this language before.
Is still our goal. We find a way up.
Wow. The highest peak in the realms. Think Mom knew this was the Giant's Mountain?
No, the request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
It's a name, I think. Razzly. It means terror. What's that? Weird. There's a candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal hide. Some kind of lantern? No wick, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way.
Hey! What do you think lit these torches? The dead don't need light.
Eyes open.
Hello!
Stop that.
Come on, I was just... Okay. Whoa. What is all this? Where are we?
A mine. And if this claw reaches the summit, our goal is near.
All right. How do we use it? I think I see how this works. The claw's on one side. And if we get this unstuck... The rope stuck under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir. Stop. But maybe we can find our way up through there. After, you know, getting rid of those things.
Yourself, boy.
Come on.
enemies are strong. We need to free the rope from under the mess you created up there, boy.
Well, that's not going anywhere.
What does it say?
Yes, sir. That's funny.
How so?
One hand wrote, Jotnar only. And another wrote, and also dwarves. Should we add to it?
No.
Wow. How big is this place?
It is a mountain. Big.
Wondering who woke up every Draugr in the mountains. Should have figured. Yeah, boy. What more you need? Don't be too careful now. I ought to keep them from that getting bits off you. What you wanted. So, you sticking around for grains of wisdom?
Traps.
There's a tunnel, but you won't fit.
Take it.
Okay. You okay?
Of course.
What happened to him?
It died.
Think you can move it? Looks kind of heavy. It moves! And we're stuck. Card still attached though.
I see that.
Let's go! That's it! Maybe there's a way through that big gate up there?
Ah!
If it is not useful, leave it alone.
That looks heavy. No way. You did it! I bet we can make the rope wheel work now. Might give us the way to the top.
Enemies ahead! Prepare yourself!
I should hold it. Here we go. Do you think this goes all the way to the top?
We will see soon enough.
Something feels strange up there. We're heading into danger.
Do not concern yourself with what might be. Focus on what is, and be vigilant.
Yes, sir. Not the top, but we're closer.
Wait! That one's not broken!
There's a note. A giant's prayer. They're asking their ancestors to watch over them. To guide them home.
Boy.
Wait. I think I know how it works. Watch. Ask them to watch over Mother. Do you think they'll watch over us on the way to the top?
Come, boy. It is a long way up.
Whoa! What's
Stay back! The tunnel way.
Got it. Be careful.
More tests.
Dwarves must have carved these tunnels around the giant's traps. Good thing, too. Well, good for me, anyway.
Oh, come on!
That is not helping.
See you on the other side.
Be ready! Go!
Another mining room. May not be as long as I thought.
Get there. Until then, eyes open.
Whoa!
Atreus!
I'm fine. Just lost my balance for a moment. You know, for someone so strong, you sure worry a lot.
It serves me well, and how I keep us alive.
I guess. Not a terribly fun way to live, though.
Thank you.
Is this where we get off?
No, we are stuck.
How much farther do we have to go?
I do not know.
Think we'll get attacked again?
Definitely.
Oh boy.
Yes, now be ready.
Father, after we scatter Mother's ashes, what then? What comes next?
Nothing comes next. We go home.
That's it? The adventure is over?
For now. But we will have much to do. You were right earlier, on the boat after cutting down the last tree. You said it felt like something had changed. And it has. And our home is no longer safe. But it will be again. And we must continue your training.
Okay.
We're almost at the summit. Nothing's gonna stop us.
Go on yourself, boy, and stay behind me.
Yeah! looks intense.
Hold.
Whoa, what was that?
Kapioska!
That looks like a root of the Yggdrasil tree.
Is that a sap?
Crystallized sap. And there is power inside.
Incredible! I can't believe we fought a dragon. I was aiming for his eyes, but I kept losing my footing. Do you think this is their home? Did they move in after the giants left? Or are they why the giants left?
Boy, the air grows thin here. No more questions. Breathe.
Oh, yes.
Wait, boy!
It's Sindri! Can you kill something that big?
If we can catch it off balance.
I can distract him.
What are you doing?
We have to help him.
Break right. Find an angle. Wait for my mark.
Hey, Oakley! Over here! No
power!
plan. Be ready to lower the crane on my mark.
I don't know how this thing works.
I do not care. Be ready.
Actually did it. And you!
But nobody's killed a dragon for hundreds of years. Not since the grand culling of the worms. And unless I'm mistaken, you did all that for me.
You are mistaken. The dragon was simply in our path, nothing more.
You deny it all you want, but you saved me, and that deserves compensation.
What are these?
Braided mistletoe arrows, straighter than Heimdall and perfectly weighted.
Thanks?
Oh. Okay. Hold on. Not that. Have you seen my brother again?
Yeah. He said you lost your talent.
Oh, and that I'm selfish. No. I'm sure. That I value a weapon's look. No. Over its purpose. That I'm pretentious. No. And uptight. Fussy. I know what he thinks, but he can't hurt me any. Ah! Burn that.
I do not have time for this.
No. Wait. I have a better idea.
What?
I just need a tooth from that dragon. Watch where you grab that. Never mind. Oh, so unclean. Oh, so unclean. Oh, the smell. Perfect. That should do. Oh. Yeah. I am not touching that. Just hold it out. Now, run that along the string of your son's bow. Just humor me.
Atreus, your bow.
Two passes should do it. Ah, gently, now.
Whoa.
Oh, sure. Now you're impressed. I see. Figured it out on your own then. Just, never mind. I wasn't just explaining the beautiful and complex artistry of my craft or anything. No, just anything to help you. Yep. And I'm just saying, it's a sad day for your enemies.